My client's from Pennsylvania and she flew to LA to get this tattoo. It is a bigger piece, but I only have 2 days to finish it. Time's tight, but I still want to make an awesome piece for her. So here's how I worked it out. In the first session, I did a bunch of freehanding stuff and marked them out with bloodline. And on the second day, I colored out entire piece. It is a bunch of purple wisterias in Chinese painting style.